can of malt, and I'm going to use it as my hydroelectric generating plant. Keep watching.